a worldwide revolution going on.
And in my opinion, the young generation of white, black, brown, whatever else there is, you're living at a time of extremism, a time of revolution.
What is it revolting against? The power structure. The American power structure? No. The French power structure? No. The English power structure? No. Then what power structure? An international Western power structure.
And I, for one, will join in with anyone. Don't care what color you are, as long as you want to change this miserable condition that exists on this earth. There's got to be a change. People in power have misused it, and now there has to be a change, and a better world has to be built, and the only way it's going to be built is with extreme methods.
So what you and I have got to do is get involved. You and I have to be right there breathing down their throat. Every time they look over their shoulder, we want them to see us.
Once those intentions are made known, we can get to the nitty-gritty of the problem. We can get to the core of the problem. We can get to the root of the problem. And then we can correct the problem.
When the walls come tumbling
they
down,
they say that racism in America's over. We'll tell that to the pigs when they pulling me over. No eye contact, just a gun out the holster. Plantation overseers, prisons filling their quota. They call us niggas, they call us thugs. Said we all good for nothing and we all sell drugs. They call for blood, they calling the squadron. But I am Oscar Grant, I am Trayvon Martin. Jelani Manigo and Philip Pinell. Invisible man faces at the bottom of the west. We've been through hell, still seen eternal life in Henrietta Lackell. These Uncle Toms been corrupting the biz, and it's word to the wire under Al Sharpton's wig. Pigs gon' shoot us in the back door, regardless of them nigga tweets from Gwyneth Paltrow. How low do we go to fit in? Killing ourselves, even bleaching our skin. Racism been stayed right on track, and none of it changed just because the president's black. Fuck that.
Fuck how you feel about me. What you will about me, but let's see how you feel when the walls come tumbling down. When the walls come tumbling down, yeah. When the walls come tumbling down, down, down. When the walls come tumbling down, yeah. When the walls come tumbling down,
they wanna condition your brain when they get in there to make you believe that the wall's always been there. Persevere in the game without getting your flesh torn. Gotta get to a square that's not on the chessboard. Invisible walls, classism and privilege that are taller than apartheid walls you live with. Governments of business clouded in smoke, and when you're broke, only real choice Pepsi and Coke. Motherfuckers built a wall for every reason alive, but then change the reason when they get you inside. They built a wall to try to keep terrorists out, and it become symbolic of what terrorism's about. Build a great wall for barbarian neighbors, and it's trampled by tourists a thousand years later. Now they built a wall to keep immigrants out, but wanna pick and choose the immigrants they're talking about. Bitch, Jericho's walls came tumbling downward. The hand of God turns rock and metal to powder. Rebellious minds, I need you to think louder before they police every thought they encounter. Jericho's walls came tumbling downward. When empires fall, you see who laid the groundwork. You think the spark of revolution? Revolutions are outburst, I guess before Jericho, we come to your house first.
Fuck how you feel about me. Say what you will about me. But let's see how you feel when the walls come tumbling down.
Immortal technique, Hassan Salaam.
When the walls come tumbling down, yeah. When the walls come tumbling down, down, down. When the walls come tumbling down, yeah. When the walls come tumbling down, 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 down.